Alright. Yeah, so there's a mic in there. I wonder if you can hear me. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Hello, my army! It's Jovalor, Lords of the God here. Welcome back to another Let's Play! And today we play some more, Dish Force Online. Right now, I'm streaming this right now, live at twitch.tv/LordsOfTheCon. Go there, check me out. Come out, chill out. And we have a good time. We go play with my hero character. You see right here. I changed this last time we played. We were just doing like the Hey, we got a viewer in the stream. Welcome to the stream, my fellow friend. Hope you come enjoy. We're gonna play some Deuce Reverse Online. Play as my hero character. You can tell right there. And yeah, that's how. Let's jump into it right away. Yeah, I got a mic now again, so yay! If you hear me, type in chat. Oh, SoCal! SoCal! I saw it! What's up? How's it going, brother? Can you hear me? Let me know in chat if you can hear me. If you can't, I'll find. I wanted to communicate with you. So it's not hosting you. Oh, JTV! Thank you for the host! Oh, that. Thank you for the. Oh! SoCal Flip! Thank you for the host, I think. Who was it? Oh, SoCal, it's she, okay. I'm getting confused here. Oh, God, okay. Thank you for the host, man. Thank you. I appreciate that. Remember, there's a delay. Oh, yeah. That's true. There is. I keep forgetting. I haven't streamed like in days because my mic went out. My original mic went out. There you go. Anyway, because my other headsets went out and died on me, so I had to get a new pair. So you can hear me again. So when we're in party chat, SoCal, you can hear my voice. Anyway, this is gonna be later up on YouTube just for funsies, cause I want to. I haven't put anything up recently since Rocket League. So yeah, how you doing, SoCal? What's going on? What are you planning to do today? Play some more Call of Duty? Friday. Oh, yeah. That's right. You have to work on the weekend. Sometimes. That sucks. Viewer in the stream. Welcome to the stream. We're playing some DCverse Online. The MMO based in the DCverse universe. person left. How sad. I'm sure if I was lacking for them. Oh, shoot. You already killed him. Sukai, have you played Thief Force Online before? It's a fun game. It's a very good game. If you like superheroes like Batman, Superman, or even villain characters like Joker, this is a game for you because it's an open world, free to play game. You have a choice. You do have a choice, like to actually be have a membership in the game if you want to. Yeah, this game I'm playing right now. You have it on PlayStation 4? Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, I played it originally on... Oh, yeah, that's cool. Yeah. I played it originally on PlayStation 3, and when I heard that they were making this for Xbox One, I was like, yes! I was happy, because I love this game. Oh... Yeah, I get it. Not a lot of people got into this game, but me. I liked it. There's a lot of people that love DC Universe Online. Because it's a simple game. You just play as a hero or villain, and you just level up. It's like a traditional MMO. You level up, you get more stronger, more powerful as you go along. But, you know, it's set in the DC Universe. You know, like, you fight along with Batman, Superman, or fight against the Joker, or with the Joker. And what side you choose. Depending on your powers and your abilities.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Kondak.
Oh, I'm still at the... Okay. Release Soul from Soul Wells. Okay, I had to do that. But you could take in them. I always hate this part.
Rise and protect the Soul Wells for Faust.
So yeah, like Thief Force Online is somewhat similar to like, World of Warcraft in some ways, but not really, because you know, a little bit different. Its own like set of skin. Like I said, this game has a membership thing you can try out, so you can get like DLCs and powers for free Paint extra. You don't have to do that. You don't want to.
Rise and protect the soul well for Faust. You will never defeat me.
Right now I'm playing as a hero character, and my powers are mental powers. Like psychic powers.
Rise and protect the soul well for Faust. You shall pay for this!
Oh, dang it, stupid villain! No, I don't want to be in group. See the guy with the purple letters? That's a villain. That's another player playing as a villain. And there's another one. This game has two phases. That's PvP and PvE. If you want to do the missions without being interrupted, the PvE is your thing. You don't want to fight other players. But you want to want a little more of a much more experience, then you have to go to the PvP phase where you do stand a chance of getting attacked by other players, depending on what side you're on. If you're a hero, you'll be attacked by villain players. And same thing on the villain side. You're a villain player, you'll be attacked by hero players.
Must be delivered to Kanda.
But the game does have like a PvP, like arena area in the game where you can like queue up and fight other players that way if you want to. Oh, seriously, that villain! Freaking villain. Oh wow. Poor viewers, welcome to the stream! We're playing some Deuce Bros Online. I'm just trying my new mic. I just got it recently because the old one died on me.
Power must be delivered to Kondak.
Thank you, fellow hero! At least I'm getting something out of that. I'll help him out with his.
Yeah.
I can feel my soul slipping away.
You will never defeat
me. It felt like my soul was being ripped from my body.
Of course, this game has like traditional, like, you know, like roles for certain characters. You got tanks, patrollers, and of course, healers, of course. Oh my goodness. They need two more.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Kondak.
It felt like my soul was being ripped from my body.
Rise and protect the soul well for Faust.
Aha! People keep popping in and out. The only one stays here is you, SoCal. Sad, really. Well, I haven't streamed in a while, so
Faust
kind of makes
is
sense.
Obsessed with gaining the flame of life. No way he'd resurrect Isis out of the good of his heart. He doesn't have one. He's up to something.
Yeah, I know you're still here. I can see you.
Faust is channeling the power of the stolen souls through a portal to Kondok in the middle of campus at the archaeology building. Find the portal so we can stop this ritual before it's too late.
Hold on, do I have any new gear? I think I do have some new gear. What? Oh, I do. Okay. Grab my gear. Anything else? What's this? I need to go back to my lair to do the armory.
The magic in Faust's barrier will let only his soulless through. We must disguise you. I will warn you, it will not be pleasant. The university warehouse is stocked with Kondaki relics that may help.
Okay, I got a skill point. Oh, PowerPoint. Hold on. Second. Solutions. What do we can get? Make enemies vulnerable to terrifying. That's hysteria. What about in the telekinesis area? Cryokinesis. This will do. Kinetic shield. Self with a barrier. Prevent maximum damage for a short time. What's the stronger version of what we have? Okay. Bam! Aha! Okay, go to my control. Boop! And you're replaced.
Out a couple of supers. No way I'm opening these doors until those things are gone.
First I'm gonna treat you, then I'm gonna eat you.
down there. They ain't too much for you, are they? Already.
You picked the wrong zombie to mess with!
Okay, now I look for our artifacts.
Thank you.
You too, man. Have a good day, man. Keep doing that sometimes. This area out too as well. Last one.
Faust minions swarm inside. Ta-da. You must collect their ichor. Combine with the effects from those Kandaki artifacts. This should temporarily loosen your soul just long enough to do what must be done.
Separating you from your soul is the only way to take out the deathless obelisks Faust is using to protect his portal. And hey, look on the bright side. If you don't have one, Faust can't steal it, right?
You will need to leave your soul with the demon Etrigan. He waits for you near Faust's deathless obelisks. He wants Faust to gain power no more than we do. A test with my lasso has proved he will keep your soul safe.
Ooh, I look like I'm a zombie. Who knows who's wondering who I was talking to? I'm talking to my good friend, SoCal Flip. He's an awesome streamer as well. So, later on when I put this on YouTube, I'll put a link to his Twitch channel so you can go check him out. He plays games like I do. He's a real cool dude. So, I'll show him some love. Brotherly love.
Born of man, I am the demon
Etrigan.
You must destroy those cursed towers with your mighty undead powers. Now give me your soul to keep safe. It will return when Faust is laid
waste. Yeah, just do it. Do it. I can jump. Whee!
Ah.
Whoops, I didn't do that.
Hail, mortal born of man. I am the demon. You must destroy those down. You are mighty.
Zombie Smash Mash. Like I said, for those who watch this later on YouTube, if you do enjoy the video, please leave a like, as always, if you do enjoy a shared video, because sharing is caring, makes the world a better place. And of course, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and show support for my channel and hopefully help my channel grow. I'll try to stream more often and upload more videos often than I can. I'm just really lazy, it's like, I just want to like play games normally. Well, happy to do that, but once in a while, I just feel like I want to because I need to. I haven't done it in a while.
Don't you look totally decomposed? You'll blend right in. For Faust to raise Isis, he'll be surrounded by Solus powering the flame of life.
Okay. Do I have... Yeah, I do. Okay, weapons...
The bones of Isis lie in a tomb deep below. Black Adam and Faust have begun the ritual to give her life. We must move quickly.
Sell my XP! Oh dang, I'm all out of energy. I don't have no energy left. Wait, do I have any soda? I only have one. I remember. Oh, I got two. Here. Here we go. Thank you. Come on, hurry up, Soda. Hurry up, Soda. Oh, finally beat that thing. I have too much stuff on me. I'm gonna visit a safe house later and sell some stuff. Put that on me, just in case. Actually, I need to get rid of some things I don't need. Broker bot, I don't need that. What's this? Anything else? Where's the restore button? I need a restore button. I needed to have that. Oh well.
A fresh soul house.
Hello everybody. Sorry. I think this should do it. Now once we get past this area, we should hit right into the heart of it. So like I said, I'm going to put a link in the description when I upload YouTube to my good friend SoCal's Twitch channel. He streams, like I said, he streams just like I do. He really, really streams. He gets a chance to break from work. He has a real job. Unlike me, where I don't do anything but play games all day. Oh, what does that ability do? We didn't get a chance to look into that ability, what it does. Loadout. Control. Okay, directional cassette kinetic energy that at your enemies heavily damage and knocks them down. That's it. Enemies take additional damage when dazed, evaded, and knocked back, and knocked down, or juggled, or rooted. When you have residence. Stun enemies, damage control. Amplifies and restores power. This ability can be triggered. This performance resonance. What do I have? Resonance. Second resonance. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, okay. So when I use my resonance, interesting. Very interesting indeed. It's still very interesting. With itself. Combo. Let's see. Yep. Boom. Oh, it's only a damage. Okay, that's only a damage stance. Okay. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. I have played Mental before, but it changed a lot of things about it. Might try to make it better. You want to have a Mental role? I'm a controller. It means I can do damage, and I can buff my allies and debuff my enemies. That's right there. I was a debuff. It kind of stuns them and damages them a little bit, and kind of roots them. See, stuns them right there. I can hit a powerful attack, or my teammates can hit a powerful attack. I should put down my damage as well, because it said it was a good. Yeah. Second shock, so we're not going to use that one. Boop. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot better. Ooh, that is a lot better. This one won't be good as a control ability, because control, I just stun them. I don't do any damage. I want to do damage. There we go. Put it back. Psychic shock. Stick and stun enemies. And I forget what that one does. What village is used, I forget. Let me take a look at it real quickie. Okay, let's see. Second resonance. Your hero self over time begin a cycle of resonance. Certain abilities may amplify resonance up to 3 times. Increasing all damage. Okay, do we have any other better abilities than that? Do we? What was this one do? Thought bubble. Blah, 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 blah. Gather. What's this one? All preventive incoming damage. Gain control effects. Oh, okay, that's right. That's one that kind of makes you kind of like immune to being stunned yourself. Okay. I forgot. To flames, blah blah blah, control defenses. I'm just trying to find a good balance for my control stance. That way I can make my controller do damage and yet still reduce power and buff for my allies. I was trying to kind of keep in balance a little bit, try to. We'll have to wait when we level up more to get more abilities, and we can really mess with it. But now this is what we're going to have to use for now. Second. All right. This is out of the way. Let's continue on. My mission to defeat Felix Faust. There we go.
Everything is in place. Stand back, Black Adam, and watch your return to our world.
Faust, what trickery is this? She does not live. Her flesh, it's rotting.
Give her more of your powers. Do not hold back.
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine. Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now merely Death Adam forever.
Faust, what have you done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam.
Awaken! Yeah, the guy we just saw take that dude's powers, Faust, and the guy we saw lose his powers, Black Adam. Both villains of the hero of Captain Marvel or Shazam. You know, Billy Batson. Soda. Oh, welcome new viewers to the stream. Play some Deuceworks Online. And we're fighting against the undead Isis, the wife of Black Adam, who is the evil version of Shazam, or better known as Captain Marvel, in the Deuceworks Online. Free to talk and chat. You know, say hi to me, say hello, what's up, ask questions, or whatever. Long term friendly stuff. And if you do enjoy the stream so far, please do hit the follow button. You'll know, enable notifications so you guys know when I go live next time. I'll try to stream more often again. I'm really busy about it.
Scarabs, rise up and
Yes, we beat her.
Shazam!
Help me!
You are lucky that I do not kill you here and now. You and Faust will both pay for what you have done. I am an evil man. My rage has leveled cities. Devastated friend and foe. But when Isis came into my life, everything changed. She was goodness, love, hope. She made Kandak bloom. Until she was taken from me. Now I defy death itself to keep her from me. May the gods have mercy on anyone who stands in my way. Black Adam will see them burn!
Okay, what did I get? What did I get? What'd you get me? Always had to clear some spots. Wasn't there like a... Ooh. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's both the same. Okay. Let me add that to my gear set. Oop. There we go. Anything else? Anything good? No, I'll probably set most of the stuff off. Yeah. Oh, a lot of people coming in. Hello, everybody. Welcome to my stream. I am Lord Septicon, and we're playing some Deceiverse Online.
Despite his evil actions, I pity Black Adam's grief for the woman he loved. May Aphrodite grant him peace from heartache. As for you, you have triumphed over the tyranny of death and revealed Faust's treacherous lies. You have served justice today, my friend.
Just got done doing a mission, and now we're gonna turn it in. Talk to... I think it was it. Who was it? Oh, I think it was Zatanna. Oh. No, wait. Dr. Fate? I think I remember. And you wonder what system we're playing on. We're playing on Xbox One. We're playing Deceiverse Online on Xbox One. And if you do enjoy the stream, if you stick around, be sure to hit the follow button. I would love some followers, some people to come watch my stream. The more people will come, the more I'll stream. That's how I roll. And usually I hardly ever stream anyway, because I usually just play games normally by myself or with friends without streaming. I also have a YouTube channel. Let me put a link in the chat real quick. Give me a second. Oops, that's not it. Don't click on that. Don't click on that. Don't click on that. I actually put it wrong. I accidentally put it in too early. Here we go. Trying to do as fast as I can. There we go. There we go. That's the link you should click on. Go check me out on YouTube. I also have a Twitter, if you're interested. And there's my YouTube, my Twitter, YouTube. I do Let's Play videos, something like this, because this is a Let's Play right now. And this later on, it's going to be uploaded to YouTube. So go check me out if you're interested. And subscribe if you are. Go check out my old content up there a while back. I haven't uploaded much.
Congratulations. You stopped Faust from stealing the power of Shazam. And Black Adam has lost Isis once again.
And,
I hope he learns from this and does not take revenge.
Yeah, I play Apple games like this, other game more cooler games like Call of Duty. Recently, I uploaded some Rocket League. It was on one video anyway. It's on one short, very short stream video. But I have played other games before, so go check them out. Like Overwatch, there's some Overwatch beta, Doom beta. I saw a lot of other games on there on my channel you can check out. And on Twitter, that's where you can stay alert for, like, videos when I upload. And of course, it's not option. We get alerts when I go live, when I stream on Twitch. Just in case the notification on Twitch doesn't work for you on your phone or tablet.
I've got an urgent call from Fire in the East End Police Station. She spotted Omax cyborgs in Gotham and is calling in for backup. Batman is already on the alert. Talk to Fire and she'll contact you when you're on site.
Yeah, go check him out. Right. Click on the links to my YouTube and my Twitter. I got so much crap on me, it's not even funny. My friend, start some of my crap, and then we'll head off to. Oh, we're still in Gotham. Okay, we're still in Gotham, so we have to go to another police station.
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
And if you don't know what game we're playing right now, we're playing DC Universe Online. It's a free to play MMO that's set in DC Universe Online. As a hero or a villain. And this, yeah, this become the most legendary hero or villain across the DC universe. You could do see places like Metropolis, Gotham, and other places. It does have a membership if you choose so to invest in more. With that membership, you can like get access, instant access to free to DLC for free without any extra costs. And some DLC will have powers, abilities, some unlock certain things. I'll probably show here in a little bit. Let me repair my stuff real quick. There you go. Sell you. Don't sell you. You. There you go. Go ahead and clean up my stuff. Well, I still have stuff on me. I'm gonna delete this real quick. Dude. I have to go in my lair later. Actually, where do I have to go? Next. Listen, meet the fire. Meet fire in the East. Oh, fire. Oh, yeah, that female superhero. She didn't pick a better name. This is playing with, like, fire. We know you're a superhero with fire powers, and you cover yourself like the Human Torch, but not really. Wait, green. Green fire. How about green fire? Let's see. Yeah, it's East End. I know we can teleport there now, but I like to fly. I like to see the city. It's a lot more cooler. Anyway, also in the game, you get to choose three types of transportation. You have flight, as you saw there, my character flying a little bit, super speed, and acrobatic. Basically, like, you can become like Batman. You can like jump off walls, you can jump up, you can scale up buildings, you can like jump and glide really high. And of course, you won't be like Superman or Flash. You can fly or run real fast. So my character's a flyer, as you can see. And this game is available on all platforms. PlayStation 3, PS4, PC, and now Xbox One. I don't think they'll bring it to Xbox 360. I highly doubt it, but yeah. But this game is fun though. It's a fun game if you're into it. If you're not into it, then yeah, you'll have to play it. You know, it's just a. I like it because I like, you know, Superman, Batman. Grew up watching the cartoons and stuff as a kid. And this is kind of like something about I just really like. I don't know why. I just really like it. And like I said, you can create. You can choose sides. Hero or villain, or have two like multiple characters of one hero, one villain, another hero, another villain. Basically, you can make many characters you want, but depends on your membership, I think. Because you only get like a certain number of slots of characters you can have. For free players, you only have two. So right now, this is my only one character I have right now. I might make a villain. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. So, feel free to ask me about the questions about the game itself, about me, or just want to talk. Just hold in the chat, feel free. Free fire. Okay, what you got for me?
About the OMAC virus?
Oh, it's the OMAC mission. I hate this one. Such a butt. But since we know what we're doing, we'll probably have no problem beating this one.
Superman, Batman,
Problemo.
We have to stop the OMAX before they spread.
You know what? I'm thinking myself to my damage roll since I'm not really in a party or I'm not really in a group right now, so. So anyway, if you like DC comic books or just superheroes in general, this is a good game for you. In this game you can choose sides, you can be a hero or a villain, so it's kind of fun. As you can tell, we're in Gotham, home of Batman and many other characters. What's up, Lord? It's Rising. Oh, hey, Rising, what's up, man? Welcome to my stream. This is the first time I've seen you here, I think. I don't know. I can't remember. Hey, what's up? I saw it. Playing some DC Verse Online. What you going on? What's your plan to do today, Rising? Oh. Shit. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought for a second. Oh, never mind. What's going on, Rising? I know there's a little let me know there's a little delay between me and you. Oh, planning on playing the crew most of the day. Oh yeah, the crew.
The virus.
I played that when I downloaded it. It's actually a pretty fun game.
The brother NKI satellite.
I might stream that next time. Itself
brother I. I believed it to
be deactivated and destroyed. Just for funsies and shits and giggles.
I must find why and how it has sprung to life. For now, I need you to destroy its spy drones.
I think the rest of the guys are playing targeted. Or watching videos or something like that. I don't know what.
You've got to stop them!
I'm going it wild run today. Yeah.
I am so weak.
The expansion that updates the game and looks on stuff, yeah. That's really good. That's an improvement on the original. Rising, have you played this game before? Z-Force Online? It's a pretty fun game. Well, to me it is, but a lot of people like it, because, you know. It's a fun game, but it's a buts. Oh, more people popping in. You keep popping in and out. It's a laggy for you, Assad, dude. Oh, Sweats! What's up, please. My homie? Assad, dude.
You've got to stop them.
Yeah. I had experience too, but they upgraded it though. They changed it, so now you can instantly get into it, no problem. It was the same way on PlayStation 3, in its early days. I first played it on PlayStation 3. It was the same way. It was so slow; you can hardly get in. Eventually, they decided to finally upgrade their servers and. All that stuff. Now it's just like it runs like a dream on PlayStation 3 and PS4 and PC. And now since they now launch on Xbox, so it's the same problem. But luckily they did it a lot quicker. So you can hop on if you want to, Jason. If you're a hero character, but now I'm on the hero side. I might make a villain later on. Chilling, check the game before I get it. What game is that, Swiss? The crew or this game? You would be more specific on that. Oh shit, I'm gonna attack the other one.
Please help me!
So weak. Can you help me?
What's this? There's James Dunn.
I need your help. Please.
Now I need your defense sequences.
This it's rising. It's a, yeah, Jason Barney, Barney's. Kind of Barney. I'm calling him Barney. Jason Barney is a Rise of Assassin's Swiss. Hey, Lord, we're gonna go now, game one run, and run some errands, probably part up with you guys later. Okay, Rising, thanks for coming by, man.
Batman did create the Brother Eyes satellite, but he also destroyed it when it went crazy and decided every superhuman needed to die. For it to somehow reactivate itself is a very bad sign.
This is Batman. The Omax are attacking heroes and villains gathered at Night's Dome. Don't worry about the villains for now. You'll need every last hand. The Omax are armed with superpowers of their own, and they will quickly adapt to your attacks. Just remember, there are people inside those shells that we may be able to save. Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck, everybody. I don't want to choose powers from. This is interesting. Want mass levitation or kinetic shield? What's the one I'm in power mode? These enemies making them vulnerable to these effects and turns to normal gains cycle.
Excellent. Modified life form detected.
This bastion. Self and some other members. Blah blah blah. Actually, I need an ultimate.
Run!
Where should I put you? I think I already need this one. Fire.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Let's kill a Frost. Don't go near her. have power. Yep.
Initiating trip protocol.
Afraid of you.
Even the villains are out there taking out the Omax. You know the situation has to be bad.
Only an electromagnetic pulse can drive the Omax nanovirus out of its human host. I've had EMPs airdropped into the area. Activate those against the Omax, then mark the survivors for quarantine. They'll need time and help to recover from Brother Eye's attack.
Thank you.
I'm wondering, how is one weekend going so far? Are we doing anything interesting today? Or just chilling? Playing games? Or just watch TV? It's the same day as always, play games. I just decided to stream today because I haven't streamed in a while.
Get away!
Ah! You've got to stop them! Get away!
I had no control over myself. It's all a blank. Thanks for freeing me from that thing.
Sorry, guys. Okay, I don't know who this person is, but he needs to leave me alone. Actually, hold on. About time you had me, you sick son of a bitch. Ah, you too, brah.
Whoa!
Oh, a lot of the homies are on today. We got Dart, we got Bowls, we got Cole, we got Liquid, Reeve. Tragic hero. All my homies are here. In the party chat.
Help!
I'm gonna see what's going on.
They turned me into a cyborg.
Aside it.
Damage threshold critical.
Thanks for freeing me from that thing. They turned me into a cyborg.
Rerouting security.
I had no control over myself. It's all a blank. turn me into a cyborg.
Defense system recovery in progress. This bones are fresh.
Jordan Miller, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
I had no control over myself.
I'm sending Gotham PD a connection to the survivors' locations. Wayne Tech may have something to aid the recovery process as well.
We have no choice. We must take out Brother Eye. From an old data link to the satellite, it seems that part of it's hidden in Gotham sewers. Using the tunnels to send Omax out into the city. It's resisting all my efforts to shut it down. You'll need to go in and use multiple EMPs to break its enhanced shielding. Inside, waiting for you with a device to convert the internal junction boxes into makeshift EMPs.
How nice to see you again. Try not to die on me, and I'll do the same for you. Here's Batman's device. Use it on the junction boxes to give the Omax a shock. Need a moment? Tell me when you're ready to go. Let's go! I'll take the lead and show them some real fireworks!
Live fire. Now initiating distance.
Hurry! Use the EMP at the end of the corridor.
Okay.
Join me. I said, what's up?
Bastante.
Okay, welcome to the stream.
The Omax are blocking all my attacks.
I saw your chat.
They're too strong. I have
chat.
To turn back. It's all up to you, querida.
Me.
Interfering with my communications. I won't be able to contact you much longer. But be aware, Brother Eye's drones are scouting the area. Analyze their patterns and you may be able to get past without activating them.
I have you now. Initiating Shred Protocol. armor. Damage potential significant. Intruder has not been eliminated. You have entered the presence of Brother I. Leave now, or security measures will be initiated.
Detected.
defense is ready. Deploying drones.
Brother I data reread. Eliminating data bleed. Neutralizing target. Subsystem.
Have a nice day.
I have assimilated millions of civilizations for their knowledge. Planets like Krypton, an advanced society, rich in data. Once the samples are taken, of course, there is no further need for what remains. It is expendable. Inevitably, the same fate awaits the planet, Earth, a primitive little orb. The Earth continues to defy me. Heroes and villains alike stand against me. Its champions smash my minions and crush my allies. But this is of little concern. But now it ends. For now I, in turn, will take their own deadliest technology and use it against them. For no technology can withstand Brainiac.
Brother Eye out of commission, we can take out the remaining Omacs and stop the spread of their virus. Funny, the Omac virus was actually derived from a different future Brainiac. I wonder... No, I can't think about it. It would really be the end.
Okay, guys, I don't know if they can hear me or not, but...
Hero who blinded Brother Eye. I'm glad you survived, and so will others now, thanks to you.
The Spectre has gone mad and is raising spirits of the angry dead in Midtown. You must speak to Dr. Fate immediately. He's waiting for you at the Midtown Metropolis Police Station.
Sorry, I had to leave that party. I didn't want to know anyone in that party. Where's, yeah, here we go, Cole. Hello. I saw it. Yeah, it's a really fun game. Yeah, it's free to play. It's free to play. Mm-hmm. No, it's free to play. It's... You... The entire game is free to play. You can play it till up to level 30. And it's, you can buy a DLC if you want to. Or you can have a membership where you can get all the DLC and stuff for free if you have a membership. That's only you want to. I'm just saying the options you can do.
We need all the aid we can gather. The Spectre, the spirit of God's vengeance, has launched an attack on downtown Metropolis. He has raised spirits of the vengeful dead to judge and execute humanity. Go and seek out Sentry Lita of the Sentinels of Magic, so we will start to heal this wound.
Welcome to the battle. We need warriors of your caliber for this threat. The Spectre has the power of God's vengeance to judge guilty souls, but here he has lost all mercy. I fear Circe's foul touch has turned the Spectre completely mad. Bring peace to these spirits.
Okay, guys, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I'm going to this part of the stream for now. So it means those who watch this link on YouTube, hope you guys enjoyed the video so far. If you did, leave a like. As I said, share the video, sharing is caring, and makes the world a better place. And of course, feel free to subscribe to my channel. To my friends, SoCalFlip. I'll leave a link to my friend SoCalFlip's Twitch channel, yeah, go check him out. I'll leave a link in the description down below when I post a video to YouTube. Hopefully you guys still hear me. I mute myself in party chat and Xbox, so hopefully you guys interact with me. Hopefully. So, yeah, I'm going to switch over for some Destiny, so you guys are still in the stream, chilling out with me. I'm going to switch over for some Destiny here real quick, so means this is a stream, but I'm going to restart the stream again. This time, I'm going to play some Destiny, so I'll see y'all in a little bit. For those who are watching the stream, and those watching the video on YouTube, thanks for watching the video. Like I said, leave a like, share, subscribe. And as always, until next time, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.